Hello everyone, welcome back to Pompey's Rome. In this turn we're gonna try to push into Nicomedia. Hopefully, that should work. Right, this one needs an upgrade, let's see then. Let's see, I believe we will give her Spy. Then, Marcus Vicentius Gilius needs an upgrade, let's see, this one is actually pretty fucking great, let's give it to him. That saved me just about 100 bucks. We got a lovely little fleet over here. Well, little. It's a massive fucking fleet. See if we can blockade this off. Don't know if that's a possibility in this game. Leash. Is that Desha? Yeah, no, that's a rebel army. Whoops. Bye. Did they really retreat into my lands? Is that gonna be a thing? Foxmen, bow horsemen. Nothing worth fighting. Murder them. Rome. All rebels will be punished severely. I know, I would like to give you the settlements, Asia, because I simply don't give a flying fuck about them. Like, honestly, I don't care. Have you poisoned my army again? No? Oh. Guys, come to expect filthy things of you, Anthony. With your scheming ways. Better horses. Better horses. Hey man, horses are important to my strategy of winning. Right, then. Legionaries are the key to victory. We're rebuilding gloriously. Let's have a look. It seems that this guy, ooh. He doesn't really have all that much, does he? Nothing really worth keeping around, I believe. See if there are any more free promotions to hand out. No? Okay. Just the forces to be made. Oh wow, it's actually 50-50 in the Senate. That's, pretty good, actually. Even though they only have 3 guys. And we have a whole fuck ton more. This guy is very gravitas, holy shit. He's 44. My guy is, oh god, Pompey. Pompey might die soon. That'd be fucking awkward. That would basically screw up my entire campaign. Right, then let's push further into the east with my spy. Dermia, how are you doing? Let's go have a look over there. Oh, Galicia owns a coastal province. Interesting, interesting. And then I'll push back to Ancria, I believe, by here. Let's have a look. See, this is us, yeah? And this is our enemy, basically. So, this is a real east versus west thing going on here. Although, you know, the west is also being hated by the north, but whatever. Let's go into our diplo map. So yeah, this is how it looks. And the Buri seem to be losing lands. Desha is... Well, Desha is Desha. They're fucking up, basically, that's all I have to say. We have a guy in... Lepidus, why did Lepidus have a guy here? Okay, that's where Anthony's cluster fuck of admirals is. Holy shit. I had not noticed that, and I will have a look at it now. Oh shit, that's a legion. And they have big boy cap. How about I force march my way back? Oh. If I can take this legion out on the sea, they will be ripped by auto-resolve. If not, then yeah, well, I will be ripped by auto-resolve. And I think I should move Andrewitrix up as well. And I'm tired of this legion standing here raiding my shit. End turn. And I totally forgot why we were researching, because it was like a 15 turn thing. So I don't have a fucking clue. Oh god, what are they gonna do? If that one moves in, it is obvious that this one is gonna move in. Okay then, he just sodded off. Okay then. Just sod off one blockade and move in another. Okay. Oh, come on, man. Stop it. I hate that. I absolutely hate the spies. I will... You know what? I might actually just remove all agents. Just no more. I'm tired of them. Because I can actually do that. There's a mod for that. I just removes all agents completely. Fucking stop it. How does he even get this many spies? That is not... Well, you know, it is about... Anthony starts with about 10,000 income. 10,000. I started with barely 1,000. That's saying something about the different standards between East and West. Although I only started on Sicily and Corsica and Sardinia, but meh, you know. It's doing well, my empire. All ruled from Syracuse. Not even from Rome. Because what I would have expected is that they move an event that once you capture Rome, you make it your capital. Like I would expect it to be, seeing as we're still playing as Pompey's Rome. But no, we can just keep our capital in Syracuse, which is rather strange to me. But, yeah, because apparently CA thought that was a good idea. I will leave CA to their delusional ideas. Yes, I know they have been screwing with me. Right, Scribonia Leonis. Long Milton, attempt. His agent works. Blah, 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 blah. Spy lively, and a happy populace. Don't care. That's all I got to say. Mission failed. But, merits, I was going to. Hey, fuck off. Okay, they can't move. They move. That's weird. Right, time to push up, I would say. Continue the siege while I move this army in to screw you over 108%. That odds did not change much. Itchy. And we should definitely immediately also resolve it. And let me guess, how many ballistas did we lose? None, we didn't even lose one ballista, wow. And the AI is doing fucking great with my archers. Occupy. Thank you. Oh, look at that. We're now officially pushing into Asia Minor. Oh, shit. Food. Horde. What? Okay. Regular stance, please. Where? Attack! Exactly what I thought! Oh my god, where did the army sod off to? Are you shitting me? Get the fuck away from me! And if this stupid army up here. Time to go fucking advance into bullshit territories up here. Like I give a shit. This is itchy. I can't even explain why. we will get Celts here with the Balkan culture. Okay. Anyway, then I want to check something. This is already 85% Roman. That's pretty. Why are they making a fortress over here? You know why? Oh, saw that. Income 1200. So basically, if you stop taxing this province, we would go broke. Taxes, yeah. Celtic is going down. And Roman is coming up, that's good. Then Rieti had Noricum. There was another one of those provinces that. Oh shit. Whoops! Little tiny mistake there. Let's quickly deconstruct that. Deconstruct that. Yeah, 800. You know. La 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 la. Whoops! Tiny little mistake. Getting down by 0.4. Wow, 0.4. Woohoo. Wow, Burgium is becoming Roman rapidly, honestly. Because Burgium was 100% Germanic when I took it. And now it's very Roman. Very, very Roman. Anyway, I believe we can get some special boys over here, the Germanic ones. And I'm half tempted to just disband all these velites and get these longbow hunters, because there's just so much feathers. Like, honestly, they're and I might actually just go do that next turn. But I got somebody. This is some household armor for all units, like it. Commander, end turn. Like, we have some of those real veteran legions that we have been going with from the beginning, and then we have just a whole bunch of new legions with no experience, but they're practically, they have the best units. Look at this. Why are you with, why do you have a fucking army next to my capital? What is that? Do you really not have anything better to do with that army? Like, I don't know, go recapture your fucking lands? I believe you might be retarded, Lepidus. Honestly. So. Oh my god, oh my god. That's a lot of very competent warriors, particularly in close combat cav. Although the rest of the army is shit. Yeah, shit. They're getting lively. Yes, my spies are all lively. Yay. I will move her closer to the settlements. You know what? Let's go over here and have a look into some more deeper lands. That is good to know that I have a massive fucking army rebuilding. Right, I believe we should actually just move on and take another settlement. Night attack. Sneaky, sneaky. Wouldn't really do anything, but we'll do it anyway. Thank you. And we lost cavalry, obviously. And they haven't even killed much. AI is retarded with cavalry, and they're fucking amazing with bowmen. I don't know how to pull it off. Occupy. Now we have two different capitals. And I believe there should be cavalry recruitable here. Oh yes, they do. Oh, and they have giant ballistas and pulley bolos. Alright, let's just get some cav back. Haha, we're pushing in. And Anthony, you still don't want to surrender, boy. I say the balance
welcome,
is still in your favor,
but scant pleasantries.
Yeah.
I lack time to waste.
Yeah, strong is a fucking rich motherfucker, that one. Got 10,000 in the beginning, that's fucking amazing. Hello, Horde of the Steppe. Oh, Desha, come on. Man, you're weak, you're pathetic. Hey, Lepidus likes me. Then why, oh why, has his AI reasoning decided that he needs this fucking army next to my fucking capital? I don't see what that has to do with anything. Whatever. AI will do what the AI will do. I want more industrial shit. Oh yeah, well, right, we have to do the Noria thing. This will be industry. Suburbia. Another suburbia. and an aqueduct. And we'll expand the city. And you can have a practice field. How do you like Noria? Roman cultures. Basically, a fuck ton of industry. Right, then. Alright, that was what I was gonna do, wasn't it? I was gonna get those longbow hunters over here. Right. That's annoying. Really annoying. So they will put it off the next turn, and no more peace treaties to be made anywhere. Egypt, maybe.
I will listen
peace.
Carefully to you.
No. Okay. No one. Okay then. Hello, Arya. How
you
about
Although my ancestors.
You get
an
adventure now. Okay. Seems like we have some similar allies, enemies, Arya. But yeah, you know, really, the Markomanni should have just allied with me. That would have been the smart thing to do. Right, I want to check what we are researching. Oh, yes! Next turn we will be able to rape Mark Antony properly.
Put your backs into it, you men.
If we can afford the upgrades at least. Although, are they? Do you have to pay for those upgrades? I have no clue. And he's going on there with his little fucking agents doing whatever the fuck he will do. Gold. Okay, that's a big fucking stack of rebels. I like it. I believe that rebels should really join factions.
My lord wishes to
see
that's
a smart man.
Accept it as a token of friendship.
That's a smart man. I will accept it as a token of friendship.
You serve your people.
Because I need money. Fucking hell, Deja. No, yeah. No, Deja, I'm tired of your shit. I really am. Honestly. Rank, blah 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 blah. Then classes. Time to rape a legion. Oh, gotta love that. Oh my god, we're level 34. Oh, that is fucking amazing, honestly. Oh, I love the ultra resolves. You can have a little dock up for your troubles. Right, then. Back to matters of seriousness. 2000, oh my god, look at them! Ho ho, sheet. Legionary cohorts, oh yes. Oh yeah. Eagle cohorts. This will be shit ass expensive to keep up. Yeah, then we need to get some more economics. Because that's just something we have to do. Then let's have a look at our objectives. Control 20 provinces, we're working on it. Egypt is in Libya. It has not gonna happen. We already did this crap. You don't have any visitors. No rest. Take your place among the gods. Yes. That shit is not gonna happen. Right. Do we Africa, Egyptos, Achaea, and Judea? Well. Honestly, I'm gonna make my own personal campaign go. Unless Mark Antony, unless Lepidus keeps fucking up. Like, honestly, man, why, oh fucking why, do you have this legion next to me? I didn't get it. Then Nicomedia, Trapezos, Samosata, and Sinope. So that's this province. Ghost of Providence. Can we get that in one turn? We can! Yes, hello. Yes, I want to see my new boys in action. It's gonna be a thing. Level 2 armor. I have legendary cohorts, motherfucker. Time to fight. I want to see these guys in action. They get such a fancy. I want to see them in real life. And with it in real life, I mean on the battlefield. Yes. Only the battlefield is real. The rest is a dream. Don't seem to have even have a full legion here, but we're gonna rape him, and I'm sure of it, and we will do so. Now let's start deployment. Oh yeah. Proper Romans. Not so proper Romans. Why do we have vigilis? I don't know. You know what? We have these baby girls. Group. Thanks. This is gonna be great. Can I put them further closer? Right, then. Legionary cohorts. General with Evocati cohort? Wait, Evocati cohort? Evocati cohort is my favorite German unit. They're fucking overpowered for that price. Right, then. 225. Yeah, my longbow hunters seem to have better range. Well, they're better all around, really. Except that these guys fire quicker. Alright. Simple broadhead dips. They can use poison shots. Fence. Both of them can use poison shots. Interesting. Their cavalry. Oh yes, they're heavy melee. Fuck yes. That's great.
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
Yes, yes. Are coming by boats, so they'll get raped. No fire as well. Only fire where I tell you to fire. Alright, you guys. No skirmish. I'm here to skirmish. Oh shit. Right. How about we turn the fuck around? No! Shit.
Our hidden units have been discovered!
Shit, fuck, shit! That's how the AI fucks it up.
Our general is under attack. The men are wavering.
Ah, crap. Hear them.
The enemy general is...
Great, form up. And I want two of you. Get over here. And a group of my general to go defend over here. And I want you to go defend over here. Let's go.
Dead.
Great, he's dead. We love it. That's what it's all about, man. Killing the enemy generals. These reinforcements are really putting me in an annoying position. to say the least. Get those slingers out of the way. Use the steel dips.
One of our units has used all its ammunition. One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Oh, why not? Why don't you just get back behind the ballista? What's that for a fucking idea? Right, then, now that we've done that, I believe it is time that we move these guys in. These guys can go like this. My archers can go like this. And my ballistas can get the fuck off the battlefield. And cavalry, let's have a look. That was a bit of a disaster for me, not.
Our hidden units have been discovered!
A bunch of Eastern javelin, and let's rape them. That's all I have to say. Kill them. Eastern javelin, just get over there, I will rape you. Why are they in melee combat? What the fuck? Get skirmish.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Get wrecked.
The battle is turning in our favor.
The battle was never out of our favor, just saying. How did they take this much damage? They're fighting javelinmen. They're heavy melee cav, for fuck's sake.
Our hidden units have been discovered!
Do we have hidden units? Just saying. And battle, thank you. I fucked up with the ballistas. Damn, I'm turning into an AI. Fucked up with the ballistas and the cav. They're good with the archers. Would have preferred more Germanic archers, but whatever. These guys are doing the job just as well. Well, not really. I mean, look at the kill difference. The Germans are doing the damage. And this guy was fucking annoying, you son of a fuck. Right, let's raise.
Your next command.
I mean, what the fuck? There we go. Temple. Marketplace. Gods. This one is pretty great. Dominable legionaries. General. Military training. Yeah, that's good.
Commander.
Oh great, you still have the ballistas, that is fucking amazing. Watch my other spy. I believe she's way the fuck over here somewhere. Yeah. Let's get going into the unknown. Armenia. Anyway, that's gonna do it for this episode. I will see you guys later. Have a nice day.